comes the awe-inspiring, high-flying Hall of Famer.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds.
RVD is truly one of a kind. From ECW standout to WWE legend, there are few superstars as uniquely talented as Rob Van Dam. We talk about superstars having educated hands and feet. RVDs have PhDs. This dude is lethal.
And his opponent, from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 350 pounds, Commander Aziz!
You are looking at one of the largest superstars in all of WWE.
A giant who has made an immediate impact and actually helped Apollo Crews win the Intercontinental title at WrestleMania.
I got a feeling Commander Aziz is set to make an even bigger impact here tonight.
There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's the thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their career derailed by an Extreme Rules match. But just as many have had their career...
Oh, my God!
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice. He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must be aware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, my God. Superhuman pop.
Look at the lock in here. And he denies Aziz.
Aziz shows great awareness.
Vertical suplex. RVD is getting picked apart right now.
Yeah, RVD needs to find that spark.
Rip it and take it and it here. A kick out before the referee can get to one.
It is going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Gut buster.
Van Dam saves himself.
Clothesline.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Good defense.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. RVD fires back.
And Aziz is one step quicker.
Oh!
sliding back in.
That was a long two count there.
Commander Aziz.
Nigerian nail. Good night. Now Aziz needs to end this.
Two. He stays alive. He stays alive.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
And now the question runs in the mind. How am I going to be able to end this? He denies Aziz.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
RVD keeps him at bay.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
And Aziz is one step quicker.
Next. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Inside the ring.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
As he capitalizes there.
Hanging back with their own count.
Well delivered suplex.
Boy, he is setting up the table, taking this to a whole nother level.
RVD way up top. From the top.
Kick connects from the top.
He's looking a little weary now.
Does he get it here?
One, two.
And still in this.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
RVD! Five-star! Frog splash!
The commander's in big, big trouble.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out!
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore. Van Dam was scouted there.
Oh, my God!
For the victory here!
Two!
No, it's not over!
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. He reverses it.
Slam down.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This
commander wants to end this now.
All the commanders for the taking.
One, two, three. Aziz gets the win.
A dominating performance.
Here is your winner, Commander Aziz.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey.